Long ball over the top here for Son, who has Solomon in support. Solomon back to Son. Son for Spurs. Beauty. Well, Spurs continue to share the goals around. And for Song Heung-min, a first goal of the season. A first goal under Ange Postecoglou. Van de Ven and Udogie. Here comes Manor Solomon. Has plenty to aim at, one of whom is Son. And it's the second of the afternoon, a fourth for Spurs. The goals keep on coming under Ange Postecoglou. Madison dropping deep, finding Porro. Instantly looking for Son. It's Song Heung-min for Spurs to score his hat-trick. Son is back. Spurs are back. And it's goal number five here.
Centre-back. A floats to Saar. Hung up by Saar. Raya has palmed it to Johnson and saved it. Arsenal can't clear properly. Udogie. Madison. Shields from Saka. Brilliant skill from Madison. And there is Heung-min Son. It is the captain of Tottenham Hotspur at the Emirates.
And it's just brilliant work to keep the ball alive.
Is that the penalty was going to be given.
Spurs have pinched it. Madison with Son here. Son again! What a reply! What a North London derby! Son at the double!
Brilliant, Madison again with the assist. Son again, what a way to respond to the heartbreak of the penalty kick given and conceded.
Madison, what has he seen? What a pass! Richarlison!
Goal!
Son the striker! Spurs have the lead against the 10 men of Liverpool.
Well, we saw an earlier Richarlison cross flash across that six-yard box. This time off the outside of his right boot. Delivers brilliantly for the on-running Son to side for home his sixth goal of the season.